Oh my gosh, if I press N, I die.
Welcome to Reddit. That has to go on whatever video is being made.
There we go.
Oh my. Oh yeah. When it's open.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, can you just not drive? What is happening?
Yeah, nah, no. Here. Trade. There's something inside you. It's hard to explain. They're talking about you, boy. But you're still the same.
What happened to our door? Right.
They know, Jim. Don't tell them, but they know. They know what happened to the door. They know.
To the door.
They did it.
They know who took it.
It's taking a nap. It'll never return. Don't question the door.
Timbles, come here. Oh my gosh, that's terrifying. Come here.
I'm stuck.
Open the door. That's not the door button. Get it out from under the car.
Oh. I don't know what I did.
There's four people in the car now.
There.
There's four people in the car now. Beyond Groovy is back!
How?
I don't know!
Oh, who's yeah, this? And there's someone that
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, that's why you don't use the fuel. What is happening? I
okay.
Remember now.
Timbles, real quick.
No, it's the people spawning.
What is happening? Timbles, turn around. So this is the bug.
What? No, Raven's acquired fire. Oh, I accidentally just drank diesel. What do I do?
Drink more of it.
Okay.
I know where you live, Rebecca.
Oh, let me turn up my DPI.
I'm helping. I'm dusting
the car. I
thought
that was cotton candy. The thing that you were holding.
Oh my gosh! I can see into your iris! Wait. Oh my gosh! Okay, now I can. Give me a minute. Oh, look, more alcohol. Here, I can throw this at you. I can try to throw this at you desperately. There we go.
I don't think we have gas
you left
or
me.
Water.
You left me! Come back! And you're going the wrong way to top things off!
There's a right way to go.
Yes! You want the poles on your left. Could we not? Okay, stop. Stop.
I have stopped. The car is on.
No, you have not. No, Raven. How are you doing driving this car? Am I making any sounds?
Yes. A low ambient rumble.
I'm waving at you with this guy's arm.
I'm petting your face. Oh my!
I've climbed to the top of the skyscraper. Or radio tower is what this is.
Did you just... what?
The rabbit touched me.
This is Jet Till You. Yes.
What have you
so
done?
So the rabbit has taken the car.
Oh my gosh!
Right behind you, baby.
Oh my gosh!
What did you do?
I didn't do anything, we ran over a bunny.
Oh, that's what that was. Wait, if we built a... Can we build a box with the pallets and then...
Maybe?
...contain someone back there to just continuously push the truck?
Maybe, that would be a good idea. Here, let me stop it. Oh my gosh, Timbles can... Or Raven, can you pick that up and make it not do whatever it's doing? No, not that. This one, this one. We're gonna lay this one flat. Nope. Nope! Okay, I cannot build. I cannot build.
Okay, I don't know where I am anymore.
I don't think that's gonna work. So we're turning it over.
I can't tell.
Okay, so now it's flip.
I'm dead. I just see flashes of movement.
I am part of the wheel well.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my gosh.
Well, I see the car going really fast.
The truck is booking it.
Okay, I have. I am now the engine. Just get in the car.
Okay, no, now we're stuck in a perpetual turn.
Who is driving?
Both of us.
Oh.
I'm not touching my keyboard.
No, you glitched me out of where I was.
No!
Wait, I can get back.
Alright, we are driving at a breezy 25 miles an hour.
Can't see the gauge.
I can't either. I'm just estimating.
Is it Old Rook or Brimsedruck?
What?
The gauges. Also, we've hit like 80 miles per hour.
Okay. Okay. We have liftoff.
We're flying. We're flying for.
We don't need solid rocket fuel anymore. Just put Raven inside and have her wiggle really fast.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to drive this car real quick.
That is that. No.
Oh, bye! I'm in the void now.
What happened?
I floored it into the void. I'm not kidding, I'm flooring it into the void.
Well?
I'm one with the void now. Oh my gosh!
Welcome to the void. You're also dematerializing and rematerializing many objects right now.
I don't see him anywhere.
The sound it's making! There's something inside you.